How does that feel to qualify for the final?
I feel happy. I feel grateful and I feel fulfilled. I'm happy because I never expected it, but God gave it to me. I'm grateful to Him.
How was the race? Because other athletes have said it's been tricky coming into the home straight with the wind. Was there much wind in your race?
Wow, the wind was very much. I was trying to push out and the wind was still taking me back. But I tried my best. I did my best.
So how are you going to prepare for the final? What will you do now?
The final will be a deadly day. It's going to be either with both of us going to die on the line. Because I'm ready to run into the line because I have a black man blood in me. And African people, we are born great. I'm ready for it.
Be careful this time. Listen for the gun for a false start, hey?
Yeah, thank you very much, sir. I really appreciate.
Good, man. You got a message for your YouTube viewers again?
Well, I'm giving out a salute. I'm telling them I love them. I'm always with them. I will always respect them and grateful to them. And I love them all. Thank you very much, sir.